fishing trip begins. You're a guide today.
Down left.
Check it out here.
Yeah, we'll get right in there with that water deep right there.
Yeah. Boy, this is pretty.
Fish us out a little bit and then we'll get in.
Head on down. Well, I'm going to enjoy this stuff when you bring it back tonight, that film.
Yeah.
Going down here.
Shoot down here, yeah.
Where are we going?
This is good. Let me walk around there.
Well, we'll see you down on the bottom side or wherever tonight, Larry.
If we find some good holes, we'll just stop fishing as we go down.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
Some good deep holes. You're putting all this shit on film, we better catch something.
I know. We should have stopped by the fish market.
We'll have to stop by the fish market on the way back down.
No beeper.
Was you the one that said that to my old lady the other night? Yeah, you ought to get our beepers.
I knew you'd appreciate that.
Shit.
What, you don't want a beeper?
Them people know where I'm at.
Well, hell, let's go fishing. That's where we going. We gone. My guide. Double L. That's where we going.
There, you got one on you. You got a little piece of dirt right under you, too.
Tastes fine, ain't it?
That red might work a little better, Danny, because it's a little bit brighter and the water's still just a little bit cloudy. Right.
Can we flame a little bit?
Maybe yeah, why not? It's a fish. It's a real fish. Yeah, bring him in, buddy. Oh, that's a nice one.
Man, he's drippy.
Hey, he'll work.
He wants to pay me.
Shit, that's a nice one for down here, buddy.
I ain't got uh-oh, lost me.
Bummer.
Played him too long.
Bummer. We ain't got a net.
Huh?
We ain't got a net.
We ain't got a fucking net.
Hey, Mike, I knew we were forgetting something.
You got him on film?
I got him on film.
All right. And you had him on film when he jumped off?
Yeah, he splashed me. Oh, well, we know this fish here.
Is that thing got voice on it where...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I shouldn't be cussing and yelling and screaming and shit.
Son of a bitch, just bragging about how nice your lure was looking in the water, and he jumped on it.
Well, I thought it and let it lay it come back across them rocks.
Shit, maybe I ought to put a spinner on mine.
It'll be float down.
We put a time on that so we can verify it.
He hit it once. No fucking. Got him. Uh-oh. Boy.
Shit, he wants to be in this boat.
Oh, shit, I'm getting nervous.
Well, I gotta quit filming and start fishing. Thank you.
huh?
There they go. They're gone.
Oh,
good. Yeah, they long gone out in them woods.
Hello.
Hey,
hello. Exit here.
We're all set now, ain't we?
What? Where's the fish?
There's what we're fishing for right there. Budweiser.
I just ain't got my fucking hands up.
Papa talk.
Fucking thing will not shut off. What's the deal?
Probably because it's still reeling.
Uno.
Now, folks, last time we tried to film in the process, we tag teamed up on this one and we got him in the boat.
That
one did not get away. We will be eating that one.
This evening.
Nice fish. He gonna swim around for a little bit.
Now we can catch a few more like that.
What's that? Say hello.
Hello. Is there an echo in here?
6 o'clock on Monday.
6 o'clock.
August 29th, 1990. My guide has the only fish. Some bitch almost pulled the boat over here a minute ago. We just sitting back here enjoying the shade. I don't know, we were fishing on the river and we just went into this time warp. We don't know, we're in this concrete thing. We don't know, we're lost.
Oh, there's some daylight. Where are we? Time toilet. Grasshopper.
Grasshopper. Let's catch some biggins.
There we go. There's the river. We just took a little beer break, and we're going to catch some fish now. That'd be a good time to do it, Larry. I got you on film.
This is a float.
I told you.
Well, I threw it out there.
That's not when you bought it. That ain't even a float, huh?
Yeah, but...
Wow, something there. Just took it down. Oh.
Yeah,
but
I don't
think
that's...
We need to get out there and throw it out there in the rapids, man. Well, my guy caught the only fish, the only keeper for today, so far. Beautiful spot. Show me how it's down there.
Huh? There we go.
And we love you, and we'll miss you when you're in New Mexico. We'll think of you often. And we'll curse you for life.
The camera's on New Mexico time right now.
It was locked, big deal.
10:14. All right, it's only 10:14. Well, that's not so good, because you looked hammered now.
I do. It's
12:14.
Yeah, I'm
Hi, everybody.
Where you going? Huh?
Remember, we're about burgers and for sale.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No problem.
Center. It's called Brooks Park at the September Fireworks Festival. This is Baby Scott. Oh, am I supposed to have my hand on the red little thing here?
Now keep your finger on
it. I saw.
It's filming.
Now we're filming. Okay, this is Jeff and Linda Hogue at Howard Center, Brooks Park. And here's Skylar. Skylar is sleeping at the moment. There, oh, he's such a cute baby. There he is. Who's this over here? Oh, we don't know those people, but, oh, look at that pretty girl and that gorgeous man. And over here is our good friend. Oh, and the man from Whale. And Debbie Ziegler. And Jane. And Dana. Where's Ashley? Where's Ashley?
Hi, Ashley.
And out here is Joanne. Where's Heather? Heather.
You want to get ready to
I don't know. I'm getting seasick.
I
they turn it off, how do I turn it off? Red button again?
One time.
And this is to conclude beautiful Linda.
shoes and scarves.
Can you take? Yeah.
Yeah.
She doesn't look a day over 18. Was that it? That was the long ride?
No.
Sorry,
another ride.
Jamie and Isis, Allie and Hobo.
This is Lollipop.
Is that horse bite?
Dylan Stormy.
She doesn't look too happy about all.
She wants to put
all
her
the
head
passengers
down
on
it.
You promise she won't bite me?
Yep. She will not at all. Take care.
Heather's got a ribbon already? Wow. That's the first time you've been on a big horse, isn't it, Heather?
Yes.
Hey, she wants to go a buck 50. Huh?
Time for Jamie and Isis, 23.050.
Dred, talking horse. How we doing, Ed? We think of the world problems today. Huh? Ooh, Dita, watch out. Huh? How about it? You're nice looking horse. Big Dahlia. Hey. Who's that? What's that? Huh? Ooh. What's that? Hey, birthday girl, smile.
Bye bye, Billy.
See you later, buckaroo.
Right in the mud puddle.
Yeah. Oh, he missed. Hit the side of the bucket.
He's at a pelican right now, hitting the ass.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. You like that, huh?
Is that a lot of fun?
Geez, maybe you should ask Daddy to get you.
You want a horse someday, Heather? Heather, you want a horse?
Yeah.
Someday when you're able to take care of one yourself.
When
you have a job to feed it,
yeah.
And you can take care of it.
She may remind you of that at a later date. You didn't bring your bubbles with you?
Where'd Billy capsize? Oh, he's over there. He's hung up in the fence.
Majestic.
We tried to turn around and bareback. We're trying to swing up.
I saw him down there in the corner a little while ago.
Yeah, you're kind of lost without a steering wheel on the gas pedal, huh?
I never knew how many horses I had under my knees in my sneaker until I rode this rascal. How many horsepower I had underneath my sneaker until I rode a real horse. No, something happened here. I was hanging down. I didn't want to trip over.
Time for Stella
Majestic,
23.809. How are you
about
ready to go, sweetheart?
She said Iris said she's gonna pull me back on.
Okay. One more ride and then we gotta go, okay? Is that a happy birthday face?
Better be. Is it?
I'll put that thing on my back and my rear end.
What?
This guy.
Oh,
I don't know. I bent over to draw.
Oh. Can I take
pretty excited crowd here. Didn't tell anybody else? You come out there and you get me out of the closet up there. Tell anybody else?
Ryan, turn that on.
Big ice cream. Don't blow them up. That's Heather's job.
Heather's job. We want to see a big smile. Good birthday, girl. 6 years old. It's a pretty special
happy
age.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
How old are you now?
Six.
Is that why there's six candles on there?
Yeah.
So you have to make a wish, okay?
Yes.
Think about it.
Make a wish and then blow all your candles
out. I want to be rich when I grow up.
A Lamborghini.
When I made it.
Okay.
Don't tell anybody.
No, don't tell anybody.
Okay.
If you can't blow them out, just spit them out.
You got
it. All right.
Go on,
that
all
one, girl. Look at how look small that one is.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
That's my girl.
Hi.
All
right.
Enough of the pomp and circumstance. Get cutting the cake from the feet.
Yeah. Doesn't that cake look good? Heather picked it out herself, didn't you? Cherries, good chocolate.
How come it should be a surprise?
Well, she had to come to Grandma home, so she had to do everything before she got here.
When I was little, I used to pick at it. I did too. I was on one day, on my seventh birthday, on my eighth birthday, I was going like this, and because we had double birthday parties.
Is that right?
Yeah, and then we had two cakes. I was going like this, and then Jody's, my arm was shoved right in the Jody's cake.
Heather, aren't you happy?
I think she's tired.
Yeah.
I'm not tired.
She was up late last night.
La, 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 la.
I love you. I love you forever.
I love you forever.
That's a long time, you know.
Short night for us. Favorite
kind.
Oh,
mine too.
I went down with a lump of coal. I love
the melon.
We already got plates right there. Oh, okay.
Which piece you want,
Heather?
Oh, the big piece.
Oh,
not in the eye.
These two?
I only want one cherry.
You want forks or spoons?
I got little forks here already. Good?
Mm-hmm.
Do I need to serve your guests first?
Me.
Whoops. Give me a little more.
Thank you.
Hi, Al. Hi, Linda. Do something funny for us, would you? That's good.
I gotta teach that man how to play. Joe. How to catch. Gotta teach him.
Oh, he's way the hell out there. What are you gonna teach him, Linda? He don't know how to catch.
I know.
Easy.
Say what?
Give us that glove
over there. Is this what you need?
Got one.
Oh. Oh, he does better without a glove.
Where's me?
That's all right. Jeff, coming home, buddy. Look at me. Go.
Heather's last day of school. Here's your friend. Wednesday.
What you got teared up?
We have a yard sale tomorrow.
Could have come.
Yeah.
I'll be old family's house.
Had to see all the dirt off of Butch's nose on Skylar's face.
Oh, there's the door.
Fuck me! Nothing
great. He almost got hit twice.
What's that?
Butch almost got hit twice.
Is that right?
Young fella? Where's your mama?
No one goes with your mama. Who said? The blue tree.
Right there.
Over there. Over there.
Wait a minute, I get torn under with a bus drama.
It's a bus to see he's leaving.
Okay, where is it?
Last day of school.
Bye, Heather.
Yep.
Heather's face is so cute.
Okay, we're all set. This is last day of school. Yes. And exciting. You're a sweet little boy. Last trek out to the bus stop. Yes, the last one.
I like it that way, just like the watch.
Hey, babe. How was your last day of school, sweetie?
Excellent, and look.
Excellent. What'd you get?
Pretty dinosaurs? Well, today was the bus awards, but my friend Laura wasn't here, so I told Mrs. Will I was going to New Mexico, so she just picked me.
The bus award?
No, but she just wanted me to have these because today's my last day.
Oh, I see.
I'm getting all these.
Say goodbye to your friends at school and your teacher.
It's I sit up on this. My friend.
Okay. Okay, well, let's go and you can help us pack.
Yeah.
You were saying last night you
were. These are okay. They're okay, Dad.
Alright.
A little crunchy, but they're okay.
Little grit, good for the digestive system.
Hey, this is like Kool-Aid one.
Heather, remember you said you wanted to help us pack? Well, now's your chance.
Yes!
We have a lot of your room packed. We have a lot of your room packed. Do you want to try?
Is my bed still like that?
Guys doing?
Take a picture.
I am taking your picture.
Cheese.
Gotcha.
Oh, she got us.
Where's that Butchie? Hello, Butch. Hello, you rotten dog.
Give him a picture.
I'm taking his picture.
Thank you.
Heather? Are you being nice?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Well, she was going to throw a ball of mud at me. Uh-uh. Yeah, and she picked it up on the spoon.
Heather Marie. Heather.
That's all I did. Yeah, but she said, do you want a ball of mud in your face? And I said, no, I'll go and tell. And then I didn't even throw it at
you. You better not be threatening like that.
Now. Heather, you're walking on thin ice. You know what that means?
Grounding to death.
That's right. Hey!
You're,
trash in the lake.
Not trash.
Leaves or rocks is a... Leaves and rocks are okay.